call me obsessed. It's not your fault that they have her. I mean, no disrespect, it's not.